Hello, I'm Gav.
I'm Dan.
Welcome to the Super Slow Show. A lot of sports look fantastic in slow-mo, and there's a lot of athletes right here in California.
Convenient.
Unfortunately, today's athlete is in Austin, Texas.
Inconvenient.
Let's go. We're here today at UT on a basketball court because we want to get some gnarly slow-mo footage of a slam dunk.
Yeah, thing is though, I tried and I got about this far away from the rim with my hands. I couldn't get anywhere near.
Pathetic.
Yeah.
I got about this far away from the net, even worse. So thankfully, we've got someone who is much more competent than us at dunking, Kevin Durant.
Isn't that slightly overcompensating?
It's quite
so
a step
from
up.
Us to Kevin Durant.
All right, Kevin.
Yeah.
How's it going?
So guys.
Might need to.
Yeah, give me a shot.
Better, yeah. We were very flattered to see that you have seen a slow-mo guys video before.
Yeah, man, when I go scrolling on YouTube, I scroll past your guys' page and I got stuck there for a couple hours.
And
which is
doing
a good thing for
that's
you.
Awesome. Yeah, very good for us.
That's amazing. I mean, I've seen you slam dunk before and you're maybe in the air for maybe 1 or 2 seconds. Yeah, but we want to stretch that out to maybe a minute.
Really?
30 seconds to a minute, see everything in much more detail. Sound good?
Sounds great.
All right, let's do it. So in a second here, Kevin Durant is going to run up and dunk on this net. You've all been outfitted with disposable cameras. As soon as he leaves the ground, you want to snap a picture so that when we follow in slow motion, he'll be in the air and all of your cameras will flash sort of at the same time, and it should look epic. In order to increase the cinematic quality of this shot, the camera is going to be speeding alongside him on this dolly.
Hell yeah, we got one.
Let's watch it. Look at that.
Oh,
let's see how our flashes did.
I don't think you could look more casual. It looks like someone just lifted you up into midair.
Oh, yeah.
It looks like you're just walking.
Yeah, you just stood in midair.
Just walking on air.
You just stood in midair with your hand up. Make it look really easy.
My favorite part is this arm.
Yeah.
It's so casual.
I don't know where to put it.
It's like this arm is playing basketball, this one's waiting for a bus.
Yeah.
Do you get taught that? Do you get taught to just have your hand there? Like, yeah, whatever.
It's just there. I don't even know. Nobody taught me where to put it.
Excellent shot.
Yeah. Go again or?
But
we can do it again.
One more.
Yeah.
Throw it really far away from the net.
I didn't think I would get this.
You didn't think you'd get it?
Oh, flashes look nice.
Flashes look very nice. Scary to hang off it like that?
No.
Scary.
I mean, for us, that's like a broken ankle.
Yeah.
That's amazing.
Look at that shot.
That looks cool. You're just completely almost sideways.
It's like you're caught in a windstorm.
If I let go, I'm falling.
Well, Kevin, that was an epic looking dunk.
Thank you, man.
And these guys nailed the flashes. Well done, chaps.
Yeah, well done, chaps.
You know, it was such a good dunk. We've decided to make you an honorary member of the Slimer Guys.
There we go.
That's really
good. Got you a lab coat. Feel free to come back whenever you want and be in one of our videos.
Yeah, I like this.
Does it fit?
Comparing those back there, that one is a lot bigger than ours.
Yeah, we did it. It looks like a dress.
I like the cutoff action. I might have to go that route.
Yeah, rip one of the sleeves.
You're going to wear this every day, sort of? You could wear it like pajamas, I guess.
I mean, the way fashion is going now, I might could pull this off.
Yeah, I reckon so.
Hit the clubs?
Yeah, absolutely.
Love it. Thank you very much for watching that episode, and big old thanks to Kevin Durant for being in it.
And being able to dunk, unlike us.
Yeah.
It's all good.
Not every day you get to hang out with Kevin Durant.
Yeah.
Not a bad one, that one.
I have to say, I wasn't expecting that this morning, that's for sure.
You wake up, you don't...
Turns out you can do two types of dunks. God. Cheers.
Well, Dan, it's begun. How often do we usually upload? Once every 3 weeks?
If that, so once a month, maybe?
Why don't we try 16 a month?
So 16 times as much work?
Pretty much.
Seems reasonable.
Make sure you subscribe if you don't want to miss it. That is a lot of work.